struggling a bit here.
This match has been so back and forth. I think he could still go either way.
Rollins escaping danger. Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
Yeah, Finn needs to reassert himself back into this match.
Thank you. The toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
Wait a minute.
He's doing his opponent down.
cage wall.
He knew that was coming.
back and forth grip to get themselves over the cage.
Johnny Gargano out here. Whether you like his personality or not, you cannot deny just how tenacious and genuine competitor he is.
I don't know why anyone wouldn't like someone as magnanimous as Gargano could, but you are correct that Gargano has a tenacity that most superstars can only dream of. Persistent, relentless, dogged, that is the way is touted by Gargano and his family.
Some would also say stubborn, but Gargano certainly doesn't believe his mark once that bell rings.
And facing him, you have a larger-than-life Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Talking about reinvention and a total 180 from the red and yellow to the black and white. His confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Johnny finding an opening. WWE, we've seen a remarkable evolution from Rhea Ripley. In and out of the ring, her tactics, her in-ring style, even her hair. But the cool thing is that Rhea has only become more true to herself. She's so proud. No question, we're seeing the real Rhea Ripley in the ring here tonight.
Although, she's in for a challenge tonight against Sonya Deville, a competitor whose confident scholar says it all. There's a pure fighter, and she knows it. See a kick out there.
Stomping down. She contact. And Sonya Deville is firmly in command.
Sonya is on a roll right here. Savage knee to the face.
For the win.
One, two, three.
And that's all for Shiro.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
You ever said that? Never said it next to you.
If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, it's better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game.
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you the bonus points. It's the final tally.
He's taking some good hits.
He's just got to remember, with Iron Man matches, it's a marathon, not a sprint. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
His superstar looking to put this thing away.
Stop! Perhaps the Blackheart's final beat, the cover! Here's a reversal on Rollins. Banging back with their own counter. Series of reversals. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Is it enough? One, two, three. Knew what was coming there.
Face of Ciampa. He thought this is over, but this match will continue.
technique reversing Rollins. Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
If this lands, it's over.
Kick right to the back of the leg. And again,
three wheel on your opponent. contested here.
Impressive reversal on Rollins. Set ringside. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Mid face.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
Is he thinking of the submission here? There's no tap. He just had to tap out. He has to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Superstar has to be looking over their shoulder in this match. They're dialed in a fatal throwaway with Hollywood Hogan, Drew McIntyre, Diesel, and Seth Rollins.
These Gladiators appear ready for war tonight, and they have to be if you want to earn a victory in this one.
The hostility between all four of the superstars is palpable.
Someone wants to destroy one another.
He's got it close.
shots to the back of the neck.
Loving blows. Team bout, it's gonna be Sonya Deville, Charlotte, and Kaylee Ray. And across the ring, we see Io Shirai, Shayna Baszler, and Kaylee Ray.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. Who can cut the ring in half the best? Who can control the pace?
Look at that, embracing her adoring public. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
What is she going for here?
That breaker!
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. If they can't do that, they've already lost this match.
Sonya's planning something here.
That breaker! Oh, takedown, and now punches right! Oh, glorious strikes!
Io has lost any control of this match.
Io has to start volleying back somehow. Kick right to the gut.
Superstars in what is easily one of the most challenging types of matches in WWE. And this game forward, we'll see how it works on top.
I think we're about to see.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Yeah.
veins.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Getting tossed.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Two.
I thought for sure he was done.
right back. That gets reversed on Kendrick. And throws a counter. Hollywood Hogan has been in.
Superstar.